no longer just a Sunday dinner staple, and taking the fine dining scene by storm, the humble cauliflower is one of the cruciferous vegetables you'll want to eat on a regular basis if you want to receive fantastic health benefits. Not only a trendy carb alternative, cauliflower contains an impressive array of nutrients, including vitamins, minerals, antioxidants, and other phytochemicals. Its benefits include fighting cancer, boosting heart and brain health, and detoxifying the body. Read more on the 8 health benefits of cauliflower. Taking twists on classics, and introducing new ways to prepare this superfood vegetable, here are 10 top-notch cauliflower dishes that look like fine dining. Meat-free Monday never looks so delicious. 1. Cauliflower steaks with lemon and herb sauce. For when you need to get a healthy and satisfying meal on the table fast, these cauliflower steaks are a must for Meat-Free Monday. With a coating of oil and smoked paprika, sear thick slices on a griddle or in a frying pan for 3-4 minutes on each side, and voila! The lemon and herb sauce is quick and easy to make, and delicious teamed with wild rice. 2. Cauliflower fritters. For an indulgent snack or starter, cut cauliflower florets into bit-size pieces and coat in a light batter flavored with coriander seeds. Fried until crispy, these golden nuggets of cauliflower goodness are delicious with the dipping sauce of parsley, garlic, lemon, and capers. 3. Cauliflower cheese soup. This new take on the comforting classic is so easy to make, and requires little washing up as it's made in one pan. With a delicious topping of cheddar cheese, this smooth and creamy soup looks top-notch sipped from dainty dishes. This tasty dish can be made a few days ahead of your dinner engagement, and even frozen in batches. 4. Autumn cauliflower piccalilli with pear. Made and eaten immediately, this fruity pickle will have a punchy tang, perfect with strong cheeses. Leave this pickle until winter and the flavors will mellow, ideal served with thick sliced ham. Make a big batch of this locale pickle and decant it into individual miniature mason jars, with leave your guests feeling very special indeed. 5. Whole roast cauliflower with cumin, sumac and lemon. This has got to be one of the easiest, and cheapest, edible centerpieces. It's just a regular garden cauliflower, but it's really exciting seeing it come out of the oven whole. Roasted whole with sumac and cumin, this spicy dish can be cut into wedges at the table and served with a vegetarian or meat main. 6. Vegetable fritto misto with lemon mayonnaise. Perfect served with drinks, this light dish not only tastes amazing, but it looks great. Transform humble green beans, chickpeas, and cauliflower into crispy delights that come alive when dipped into a tangy lemon mayonnaise. You might even get your 5 a day with this dish. 7. Glam cauliflower cheese. Every cauliflower lover loves cauliflower cheese, and now there's no reason why the dish can't be on your fine dining menu. The bubbly, cheesy crust on this whole roasted cauliflower looks great served as a table centerpiece, served in wedges cut and served at the table. 8. Steaks with mushroom sauce and cauliflower puree. Protein and low carb lovers will enjoy this delicious dish. For best results, pipe the cauliflower puree onto the plate for an extra special touch. The mushroom sauce is a welcome texture and a tasty accompaniment that adds an earthy flavor to the meal. 9. Cauliflower crackers. Believe it or not, these surprisingly crunchy, crispy crackers are made from cauliflower. Cut into edgy shards and served with hummus, pate, beetroot dip, or even with soup, these cheesy, no wheat, no gluten, no grain crackers are most delicious, accompanied by a welcome cocktail or a cold glass of fizz. 10. Roasted cauliflower with camembert fondue. For baked camembert lovers, there's nothing greater than dipping crudité into the molten cheese lava. For an edgy twist on the classic dish, try dipping al dente roasted cauliflower and voila, you have a posh cauliflower cheese.